Are you experiencing disk signature collision problem on Windows? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Disk cloning is common for upgrading hard drives. When using cloned disks with identical signatures, you might encounter disk signature collision issues. Although this is rare due to Windows preventing simultaneous use of disks with the same signature, in older Windows versions, duplicate signatures were automatically resolved. Now here is how to fix disk signature collision on Windows 11 or 10. Let's get started. Method 1. Change disk signature with disk management utility. Open run and type diskmgmt.msc. Click OK to open disk management. Right click on the disk that is marked as offline or missing. Select online command from the drop down menu. Windows should now generate a new disk signature. For details, check this guide. Method 2. Change disk signature using disk part. Open command prompt and run as administrator. Type the command disk part to open disk part and hit enter. Type this to display all the available disks on the system. List disk. Now note the problematic disk number with the status offline from the list and write this command. Here X is the offline disk. Select X. If you type the command select disk 1, the command prompt will display the message as disk 1 is now the selected disk. Next, execute this. Uniqwide disk. To change the disk signature and set the disks online, type the command unic disk ID equals within bracket new signature bracket close, where new signature is the new ID in hexadecimal. For example, you can set the new ID as unic ID disk ID equals 1456ABCD. If you have performing the method, follow this guide. Once done, the disk will be online. Reboot the system. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.